Hi, I'm Professor Dr. David Dobson. As professors of quantitative courses, we always emphasize that data helps in decision making, but providing evidence for making informed and rational choices, which is why I always tell my students to make their data sing and dance to make information relatable and persuasive. This means students need to do more than just simply presenting statistical analysis. They must transform it into an interesting story that the audience can easily understand, remember, and use for decision making. To achieve this, focus on visualization techniques, identifying key variables and supporting rationales to justify the analysis, stretching the data as a narrative arc, and presenting with simplicity and clear language. Numbers are cold, stories warm. When we narrate data so that listeners can relate to, engage with it, that narrative can effectively guide their decisions, move beyond just analyzing the data and technical exercises, interpret and narrate with purpose, embrace the role of the data storyteller to drive action.